All right, we'll call this round one. Garrison, one to five.
Order Carfil. Snow covered.
That dude. Your turn.
Okay. Swamp.
Faceless Haven.
Mm-hmm. That thing.
I'm at 1.
19.
Oh, crap.
Disruption. Okay. That dude can get out of hand quick.
Yeah, he can.
Shipwreck Marsh. Go ahead.
Javelin here.
Yeah, that's the dude that comes blocked, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Combat.
Yep.
Battle card, yeah.
That's fading off that thing. To foretell that Blood Chief's thirst that. Bandit Lord.
Bandit Lord.
Oh, do they get haste?
No.
They just get.
I was
just
thinking.
Yeah.
Bonus.
Fake. You and your dumb aggro decks.
The one that I played.
Hey, you played Mox Black aggro. One. You have one in Foretell. Mm-hmm. 5. 12.
Excuse me. Pay through.
Yeah. Hung up right there. I just need one more and then I would have been.
Two
for 10.
Your turn.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I'll take the turn.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Is it
7?
6, 7? Yep, go 3.
Your turn.
Yeah. Too many dudes to one for one.
Mm-hmm.
Way too many dudes to one for one.
Okay. I don't even know the last time I played in your deck.
Mono black.
Yeah, aggro.
Sure it was.
Had blood on the snows in it.
No, not that one. It's like 3 or 4 sets ago. Not recent.
Was in it?
Yes.
All right then.
We would have to consult the YouTube videos to go back and find out.
Yeah. Only thing I'm coming up with for Mono Black was like the Swamp Landfall control deck.
Oh no.
And then
that's too long
Dread
ago.
Dread Presence. Yeah.
Yeah, that's too far back. Yeah.
And then the Mono Black control, which was recent.
Yeah.
Not sure what else there was.
I think you played it like 1 week.
Oh. It was that good.
I think you rage quit because whatever.
That's what I do.
I'm sitting at home staring at cards, you know, for 3 weeks and seriously contemplated, like, should I just get rid of this stuff?
Are you taking it? You might have contemplated it.
I said I contemplated it.
Not seriously.
I seriously contemplated it.
No, you didn't seriously.
I did. I was like, man, I could do all this stuff. Wow. You're really good at cutting.
Keep.
Yeah, I'm not. It's like I could just get rid of the high value stuff, make a couple $100 standard decks.
All good.
Just be done. Most of it was just the case of.
I don't want to put it away.
It was like, shit, I got too much stuff. Yeah. I had to move this box to get to this box to get to this box. I think I have to keep it. Okay. Go. Yep. Your turn. Ace the boys.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no, don't go. Ha ha ha.
That's a flip land.
I almost forgot.
You do have blue.
I do have blue.
What's
up? Yeah. Should have played that instead of the Field of Realm Master. I was like, man, I'm never going to cast this spell.
For Thank you.
You're okay. It's okay.
Band or
two.
Response to you attacking. We're gonna kill the band. So take a total of three.
Yeah, 16, 15. Pass.
Ooh. Yeah. I don't have a hidden land in my hand this time.
Go ahead.
End of your turn. Divide by zero.
Can I assume this?
Yeah. Well, that's the only target I can target. Yeah. Yep. Good turn. I assume you target. Deal one.
No, this is the guy that's when it's blocked.
Blocking. Okay. Draw.
I don't think I want to give you end step.
A land.
Make goblins.
Respond. Put it back in your hand. I'm gonna learn.
Yep. I did not want you to get the
sciences.
Yep.
I mean, I guess that was a good point or a good place for you to do that, though.
Yeah. Haven. Okay. Fire up.
10. Somewhere on here.
Pass.
Yeah.
Field trip, sit your library, it's a 4-star tapped.
Wait, that's my last turn.
Yep.
Trigger, make a
I will not pay the work cost.
Okay. So I don't even care. I'm so far behind, it doesn't even matter. Leave that there. Drawing that.
you. Three.
Three damage. Linear.
Mm-hmm. Got it.
Mm-hmm.
Just kidding, your turn. I'll explain why I did not attack there after the game.
After the game?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Because I'm sure you two would be like,
whoa, why?
You want to trade it with the witch? For three.
That'll be my turn.
Yep. Can't do anything about that.
Yep.
That's too quickly stuck in here.
I had lots of goblins in here. So the reason I didn't attack was if I attack and he casts a spell, makes a pest, and then blocks, he gains a life.
Yeah.
And then I don't have lethal the next turn. I actually needed a mountain for like the last three turns because I threw those in.
Yeah. Be able to double
I would have had lethal.
Yeah.
Double the casting. So good games.
Yep.